The second scripture reading today is from Acts 2, verses 1 through 8 and 12 through 13, the coming of the Holy Spirit. When the feast of Pentecost came, they were all together in one place. Without warning, there was a sound like a strong wind, gale force, and no one could tell where it came from. It filled the whole building. Then, like a wildfire, the Holy Spirit spread through their ranks, and they started speaking in a number of different languages as the Spirit prompted them. There were many Jews staying in Jerusalem just then, devout pilgrims from all over the world. When they heard the sound, they came on the run. Then they heard, one after another, their own mother tongues being spoken. They were thunderstruck. They couldn't, for the life of them, figure out what was going on and kept saying, "Aren't these all Galileans? How come we are hearing them talk in our various mother tongues? They're speaking our languages, describing God's mighty works." Their heads were spinning. They couldn't make head or tail out of any of it. They talked back and forth, confused. "What's going on here?" Others joked. "They're drunk on cheap wine." Friends, listen. God is still speaking.
Amen. Amen.